us in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right. Janine Peters, come on down. Mark Ringvalsky, come on down. Four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
How's everybody doing? Good. Let's say hi to my good friend, George Gray, please.
Hey, Drew, good to see you. Welcome to the show, everybody.
How's it going, everybody? Hey, you're here on a really good day. Celebrity Charity Week is on The Price is Right this week. How about that? All week long, we're having celebrities play along with the contestants on the show to win money for their charity. We're going to find out who our celebrity is in a minute, but first, let's show you the first prize. Let's get a roll of the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
Well, everybody look up as the first prize comes on down. It's a collection of cameras. This collection of four cameras includes two SLRs, each with an 18 to 55 millimeter lens and 12.2 megapixels, plus two compact point-and-shoot cameras with 12.1 megapixels and 5x optical zoom.
So all that together goes whoever gets closest to the actual retail price without going over. Jeannie, is it?
Jeannie,
hi, nice to see you. What do you say?
$1,800.
Good luck, Mark.
I'm going to do
$1,500. Anitra.
$1,650.
Good luck. And Monica.
$1.
All right, good luck, everybody. Actual retail price is $2,158. Come on up here, Jim. So, George, we have Janine here. Let's find out what she's going to play for. Go ahead.
Janine, how about a new HD TV? This 42-inch LCD HD TV features triple XD engine technology that improves brightness, contrast, detail, and color. And Janine, speaking of someone on TV, from the hit shows The New Normal and The Real Housewives of Atlanta, it's celebrity guest NeNe Leakes with a new car. Chevy Cruze LS. This compact sedan features a 1.8-liter engine, power windows, and a 6-speaker audio system, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Chevy Cruze.
Hey, NeNe, come on over here. Say hi to NeNe, everybody. NeNe, come on over here. Say hi to Janine.
Hi.
How's it going? I see you now. NeNe, tell us about the charity.
Oh my God, I'm here to play for a charity called Saving Our Daughters. I'm a huge advocate for women, and this charity is all about woman power and helping women fight against domestic abuse.
Oh, awesome. Fantastic. So NeNe doesn't know any of the prices of anything on the show, neither do I, but she's allowed to discuss and help out the contestants on the show because she's trying to win as bad as the contestant, yes, so she can get money for a charity. So we're playing a game called Any Number. Have you guys seen this game?
No.
Okay, any number. This is a really good game. People win this game a lot. I'm going to show you the first number of the price of this car. It's a Chevy Cruze LS, a 1. Now, notice up here we have all these other numbers, 0 through 9, mm-hmm, all right, to choose from. 10 numbers to choose from. There's only one of each. We have 10 spaces here, one number each. And whatever you fill in first, you're going to pick one number at a time. Whatever you fill in first, that's what you win.
Okay.
Could be the TV. Could be the car. Could be a little change down here in the piggy bank. Okay. What you really want is the car. So I'm looking for numbers and the price of the car. Go ahead and pick one. You want to talk to NeNe about it?
Maybe 8? I would think 8. It's a good number.
8 looks like the number. Let's see an 8. Yeah, it's an $18,000 car. Nice job.
Okay.
Nice job. Another number.
I'm going with 4.
Okay, go with four.
Jesus, four. So we're going to go with a four. Let's see a four, please. There we go. How about that?
Yes.
All we need is two more numbers. You're doing so good.
One.
Two.
One.
I feel two. I like two. Steven. Let's go with one.
One.
Let's see a one. There's another one up there. No, that's the end of the piggy bank. That's okay.
Five.
Yeah, Nene's wanted this five all along. Let's find out what the five's up there for. Let's see a five up in the price of the car.
Oh,
no.
It's the TV.
TV.
Okay.
Two numbers to each prize now.
Seven. Let's say seven.
Seven. They both agree. Let's see a seven. Yes.
Yes. Okay, one more number.
One
oh
more
God.
Number. Get your brand new
one
car,
number,
Janine.
One more number.
Let's see a nine.
Oh, my God.
For the win.
This is your car.
Yeah, you got it. You got it. Go over there and get your car. Go over there and get your car. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Starting out with $18,000 for Nene's charity. Car for our contestant. That's a good way to start a show. Hey, George, let's get another contestant up here right away. Go ahead.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm Drew Carey here with Nene Leakes. She's up to $41,712 so far for saving our daughters. I hope she breaks the record today. She's doing really great. Hey, George, let's get us another contestant. Go ahead.
You got it. Hey, Justin Rashad, come on down. Here's the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Justin! Welcome to the show, Justin. Nice to have you here. That was a good spring on up. Next prize, please.
Well, here comes the beautiful Rachel around on the turntable with a desktop computer. This all-in-one computer comes equipped with 8 gigs of RAM, a 2-terabyte hard drive, and a 23-inch HD LED monitor with webcam, printer included.
Thank you, Rachel. Justin, what do you bet?
1234.
Mark.
$1,500.
Yeah.
$900.
With
$1.
$1. Actual retail price is $1,230. Keon, come on up here. Keon, come on up here. Man. Wow.
Nice to see you. If you have any questions, say hi to Nene.
Lucky for you, Justin is over by $4.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
So you get to play for this. Go ahead, George.
Keon, how would you like a brand new car?
Oh, my God, you got to win this car, girl.
It's the 2013 Scion FRS. This two-door coupe has a 2-liter engine, ventilated disc brakes, and Pioneer audio system, plus Lux Care Protection and Security Guarantee. Plus, it's the Scion FRS.
Game called One Away. All these numbers are incorrect, but they're all one away from the correct number. Okay. So the 3 should be a 4 or a 2, the 5 should be a 6 or a 4. It's like that, all the way down. Okay. Yeah, and if you get it right, you win yourself a car. Keon, that should be a 4 or a 2. What do you think?
I'm going to go with 2.
2. Let's get the game rolling. 6 or 4?
Let's say 6.
6.
I'm going to say 6.
6. Again, 6 or 4?
4, yes.
4.
4.
4. Very decisive. 7 or 5?
Okay, I'm going to go with 5.
5. And finally, 3 or a 1?
1 to 3. Nene, you say it.
I'm scared. I don't want to get it.
It's
3. Let's say 3. Let's say
3. 3 or 1?
3. We're saying 3. We're saying 3.
3. $26,453. Now,
oh,
I don't know if you noticed all the sound effects on the show. You hear them in the background during the show? It's like a bing, bang, yeah, all that stuff.
Yes.
There's a sound effects lady in the back who's so full of herself, you can't believe it. She's like a real housewife of Price is Right. She just thinks she's the greatest thing in the world. Now, here's the thing. You got to beg her for all the numbers.
Okay.
So you have to say, oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right? Just start with one number.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Yeah, see how it works? Get you
okay.
Time. Anini, you gotta help her out. Beg for two numbers. Oh, mighty sound effects later. Do I have two numbers right?
Oh, mighty sound effects later. Do I have at least two numbers right, please?
Yeah, two numbers.
Okay.
How about a duet for three numbers?
Oh, my sound effects lady.
Do we have at least three numbers right?
Three numbers.
Oh, my goodness.
You only have two numbers to go. Begging. Four numbers.
Do we have at least four numbers?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady. Give it to the almighty sound effects lady. She got it. You only have one number to go to get yourself a brand new car.
Okay.
One number to go.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady. Do I get a brand new car?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady. Do I get a brand new car?
$65 so far for saving our daughters.
I got a car. Thank you, Nini.
Hey, let's go to commercial. We'll be right back. Find out if she breaks the record or not. Don't go away.
Yeah.